regrets from our side. Everybody, staff, player alike in the locker room, put themselves out there and put themselves into the team, whatever was best for the team.
I've had some hell of a teammates come through here and compete with me and give us the opportunity to win a championship, which I still believe with everything in me that we will do as a team here, as an organization, as a city in Miami.
So I tell the guys I have no complaints, I have no regrets. You know what I'm saying? I'm thankful. They gave me a final season that I'll never, ever forget. And that's all I can ask for.
I mean, I'm just happy for this group. Proud of this group. Very resilient, persistent. We showed a lot of heart.
So for me, man, it was a joy to get this far and have these type of guys undrafted fighting to make a name for themselves. And they fought to the finals. Came up short, but I don't care what anybody says. You can never count these guys out.
You know, you learn from losses like this. You learn from series, but also, like you said, just take into account how hard our guys fought from being an AC to get this far. And I got nothing but love and respect for this team.
So. It was just unique how we all came together and enjoyed this run together and just had fun. I didn't want it to end tonight. Wanted to keep going, but through all the adversity we had all season, it's just it's hard to put into words how grateful we are for the year and grateful, you know, to be in the position we had. But, you know, we came up short, and it's going to be a lesson that we've all learned, and we'll be better for our careers going forward.